it's December 10th, and Sunday, it's sort of rainy, but looks like it's clearing off a little bit. I'm going to try to get a lot done today. I'm going to start with putting the Calax together, and then the trolley. I'm going to try to finish the two socks that I have in the needle for Christmas presents. I have to make lunches, buy some groceries, finish editing the podcast, episode 20, get that uploaded, and God, I don't know what else. There's other stuff on my list, little things. Brush the dog, I got the laundry going. This is why I make a list. So I'm just going to get started, and we'll check in later and see how things went. So it looks like the Calax is large enough that it's a two-person job. So I'm going to wait until my husband's available before I start that, just to make sure that we've got all the hands on deck that we need. And so I am going to maybe jump into putting the little trolley together, because that's a one-person job. So I'll get that done, and then probably later this afternoon he and I can do the Calax after he drops his son off back at his mother's house. So it's, what is it? What day is it? It's Sunday. Yes, Sunday, the last day of the weekend. I have to go back to work tomorrow, and I'm in deep, deep denial because this weekend just flew by. It was so busy, and I don't really feel like I had any downtime at all. I did get a lot done, not as much as I was hoping to. I still haven't dyed the yarn for my nephew's hat, and I'm seriously running out of time. So I have to do that. I might try to do that tomorrow night. I did get the trolley put together, so that was good for my office. And as soon as my chicken for my lunches next week finishes cooking in about 5 minutes, my husband and I are going to put the Calax together, because it's kind of a two-person job because the pieces are pretty heavy, and with my luck I'd probably like drop it on my foot or something. Anyway, so that's probably about it. I did do a little filming earlier, and I think I'm going to cobble them together, and it'll be sort of a three-day entry, just because I was busy doing the regular podcast. And I did figure out how to airdrop from my phone to my Mac, which was really helpful. I just sort of discovered that by accident today and wondered where it had been all my life. So that's going to make doing these a little easier. So anyway, I think that's about it. And yeah, so we'll see you guys hopefully tomorrow.